Hey guys, welcome to Basic Chinese Lesson 45. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from last lesson. We have 难过, 学生, 老师, 考试, 写, 同学, 成绩, 书包. If you guys have any questions, you can watch lesson 44 and also the quiz session videos again. In the first slide, we have 班长,校长,校长,校长. The meaning of 班长 is class monitor. And the meaning of 校长 is principal. So once again, 班长 is class monitor. 班长 is class monitor. 校长 is principal. 校长 is principal. Let's read together. 班长, 班长, 班长. Xiao Chang, Xiao Chang, Xiao Chang. Moving on to the next slide, we have Chou, Chou, Chou. How can 好看, 好看. The meaning of 丑 is ugly, and the meaning of 好看 is good looking. So 丑 is ugly, 好看 is good looking. Once again, 丑 is ugly, 好看 is good looking. So let's read together. 丑, 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 好看, 好看, 好看. Another four caps here. 享受, 享受, 享受. 无聊, 无聊, 无聊. Xiang shou is enjoy, wu liao is boring. So xiang shou is enjoy, wu liao is boring. Once again, xiang shou is enjoy and wu liao is boring. Let's read together. Xiang shou, xiang shou, xiang shou. Wu liao, wu liao, wu liao. The next slide here. 麦当劳,麦当劳,麦当劳. 肯德基,肯德基,肯德基. 麦当劳 is McDonald's and 肯德基 is KFC. So 麦当劳 is McDonald's and 肯德基 is KFC. One more time, 麦当劳 is McDonald's and 肯德基 is KFC. Let's read together then. 麦当劳, 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 肯德基, 肯德基, 肯德基. And that's all guys for today's lesson. Don't forget to review the vocabs that we have learned today. I'll see you guys again in our next lesson.